What is up, everybody? My name is Big Daddy V. And is this thing off? Okay. Welcome back, everybody, to React Horror Stories. And this one is actually good. But actually, the last video I heard that my friend said that there was no sound in the other one. So, I'm sorry guys, there was a malfunction. I think my headset was messing it all up because it has to have sound to be able to hear it. So, and shut up Minecraft. I'm trying to see if this will work. Guys, look. I'm playing Minecraft. Okay guys, I was playing Minecraft. It did not work. And it makes me mad. So, I'm going to have to try to find out how to, I don't know. I'll just figure it out until Saturday. But, it's working. It's just that, it's got a lot of updates, so it's not going to let me, like, play games or anything. Oh, and I'm eating hamburger helper. Some of that good talkie right there. But anyway, let's get started instead of talking, and let's get started. That was a little bit early, guys, but when you hear the noise of that, you better haul ass, man. You better haul ass. You see that right there with the shirt on it? That's the door. I'm gonna be hauling ass out that. And y'all think I won't?
Yeah.
I'm joking. I fucking dropped a piece of the hamburger helper on my bed. Oh my goodness, this is hot. Oh god. And I'm having trouble with my nose, so. Well, guess what, everybody? I'm playing this, I'm actually making it today. What day is it? Yeah, that's the day. Now, for the record, there is a new teaser out. Actually, there's a lots of trailers on Black Ops 4. If y'all are my friends or fans that plays Black Ops 4, I mean, Call of Duty or whatever, y'all should check out BO4 trailer. But anyway.
Oh, Dr. Shah, please leave a message and I'll try to get back to you. Thanks.
To let y'all know that y'all, some of y'all are gay, but y'all can have it. So, actually, I can't deal with dolls. 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 My goodness.
Hi, this is Dr. Shah. Please leave a message and I'll try to get back to you. Thanks.
Dr. Shah, this is Dr. Ghosh. I think I need to admit myself. I don't know what's going on. I'm hallucinating. I'm seeing things. I'm anxious. I can't go on. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's happening to me. Please call me back as soon as you get this.
There's another one. Oh my god. That is... No. Switching the camera like that. Girl, you better watch out. It's scary. Yeah, you better be in that too. Cause, you just better be right there. You just went like this. You can drunk that.
Thank God you called. I feel like I'm losing my mind.
Hey, Dr. Ghosh. Hey, Dr. Ghosh.
You know what, guys, hold on. I have something to say. Okay. I'm not joking. I'm gonna tell y'all this story. And, I never told this to anybody. Only I told this is that. Okay. Because it was pretty bad. While this is loading up, I'll tell y'all. When I was little, I used to live in a trailer house. Okay. I used to live in a trailer house. Okay. And I used to go to Nana's. My Nana's over there. Now, what's shocking, there was a piano, in the dining room. Every single time when we stay up, or just stay up for towards 11 o'clock, I was scared to go in there. What happened was, I turned on the lights, went towards the kitchen, and got me a drink. The lights went automatically off, or something like that. It turned down. It turned the lights low, and all I could hear was the piano playing by itself, and I'm not joking. I saw it right in front of my eyes. And then it was just, you know how you press the thing? It was going down by itself. I'm not joking. I hauled ass back into the room. Excuse me. I hauled ass back into the room. That was freaky as hell. And after a few days, I never wanted to go back there because of that piano. I told my mom and them, they didn't believe me. I never wanted to go back there until they got rid of that piano. They got rid of it, and it's now destroyed. Boy, but I still think there's still things going on by itself over there, but I just don't want to worry about that right now. But anyway, and there's also dolls over there. When I see a doll in the closet or something, I lock it up. I put a chair, the doll is in a closet in a room. Where I stay in, if I had to stay the night, I put the chair against the door. Because the thing is freaky as hell. I mean, it looks like a normal doll and all that. With the blue dress, but no. I still think that's a demon doll. I don't like dolls. They scare the crap out of me. I just forgot that was there.
No. Oh no.
And bang! Demon. Y'all not catch that? I started saying, oh, beautiful butterflies and all that. And bam, bitch, there's a demon bitch after your ass.
So pretty. Come on now. Chalo. I feel like it's one of the coolest mornings ever. I think I'm gonna paint my room green. I didn't know I like it so much, huh? I mean, I think I knew I liked green, but I didn't know I like it so much. Oh my god, this is so cool. I should be Instagramming these moments, by the way. Okay, nobody cares. It's an awesome place. There's fish here.
Ow! Sorry. Cut me the long nip. No, my hell. When you pass me the butt, you'll take me out. Don't do that.
तेरा भाई पागल हो रहा होगा अभी. Why aren't you talking? I hope the acid hasn't done like a permanent number on you. पानी पी ले थोड़ा. I think you should rehydrate.
I'm not thirsty.
Okay.
She's...
Yo, no? Naz. Naz. Naz, yeah. Naz. 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 Nazneen. Naz. Naz. झूठ पे झूठ बुलवाती है. And you don't even stick to it, yeah. तेरे चक्कर में ना मेरी यूरोप ट्रिप कैंसिल होने वाली है. Naz. What the fuck, Naz? What's wrong with you? यार तुझे पता है मेरा और मॉम का ट्रस्ट इश्यू चल रहा है वो जॉइंट वाले सीन के बाद यार. अब चिढ़ मत ना यार.
He ain't the hoof. to like try to do something.
The mera aur mom ka trust issue chal raha hai wo joint wale scene ke baad yaar. Ab chid mat na yaar. कितना वक्त हो गया पापा कब से ढूंढ रहे हैं तुझे कितना पी के आती है यार क्या जवाब दूं मैं पापा को 8:30 हो गए देख चल उठ अब
Now that sounds suspicious. Look at that. Wait, what? Have to have your bra on or your panties, that's fine with me. But if I see a person taking a shower with their clothes on, that's a whole nother story. That means she in cahoots. I mean, that means she in cahoots with a devil. Now, hold on. I want y'all to tell me in the comments below. Tell me what y'all would do in a situation like this, like situations in paranormal. What would y'all do? It doesn't have to be any answer, but y'all gotta give me an answer because I want to see what y'all would do. Even at friends at school, even at fans, I don't care. Y'all gotta tell me what y'all would do. Starting now. So I don't care if you don't want to put nothing. Put something now because I want to know what y'all would do. If I was in my office on right there, because that's right over there, in that corner is my, you see where my hand is? Right where I'm pointing at is where my desk at for right now. And if I start seeing, if I had a window right here, and if I sense something, I'm already gone. I'm already gone. Look at her.
Hey. Are you done? Excuse me? Hello? Are you done?
Yeah.
So.
Thanks.
I was about to say, she got the Grand Theft Auto poster. She got the Grand Theft Auto 5 poster. Anyways, and also what I was about to, another thing I was about to say, all of them, I'm pretending I'm the girl. All y'all. But anyway.
Didi?
Yeah, there's a jump scare.
Didi?
Oh, no. 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 No.
Didi?
I think he's trying to say Adidas. I need him on my mind. My dog is looking at me like I'm crazy. My dog is looking at me like I'm crazy. Come here, boy. Come here, boy. You gonna stay with me? You gonna stay with me for a little bit? You gonna stay with me for a little bit? I'm scared. No, you ain't going nowhere. I'm scared right now. You just want that food over there.
Didi?
Come on. Hold me. If I hold you tight, I'm fine. When you start shaking, Let me know if I'm happy. This is my staircase. Okay, guys.
Didi. Didi.
Don't even start with that now. No. No. Don't. Sorry. You just want that food. Yeet. We are brothers, okay? Look at him. Eating that food. We are brothers. Not really. What do you mean? My eyes can turn like that dude right there.
Did you?
She in cahoots, girl. Really, right there. Ferrari, what do you have to think about this? What do you have to say about that? You're just cleaning yourself off. You don't have nothing to say. Douche.
I'm definitely a heterosexual. It's so not my thing, yeah.
Hey, hey! You girls are here. Chalna, they were playing drunk. क्या कर रहे हो यार तुम लोग यहाँ पे क्या कर रही है ना
I think we need another room.
तो come in and take it ना Naz Naz let's go
Told y'all in the beginning of this video. Yeet! I don't do crap like that.
Memory of all that. No, they can't take that Terry. The way you've changed my life. No, no, they can't take that away from me. No, they can't take that away from me.
Do you see this face? I'm already done. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. This video has been going long too far. I don't know what time it is. 7:09. And, it's 7:10 on there. So that's the correct, time. But, there's a few videos on there that some of them I watched, some of them I have not. A short, slender horror film. How is that even possible? The mirror. Recon 6. Better not be. It better not be. But anyways. Thank y'all guys so much for watching. Y'all already know me. I'll be hauling ass. Boy.